Carrying your physical identification documents like Aadhaar card, PAN card, voter ID can be a hassle sometimes. And DigiLocker is one of the government-approved options that you can show for authentication. But downloading and uploading documents on the app can be tiresome, especially when you have an emergency and have to show the documents to the authorities. To avoid this hassle, the government has made DigiLocker accessible on WhatsApp. Hey everyone, my name is Ishaan and this is Gadgets 360. And here, I'll be showing you some simple steps on how to access DigiLocker via WhatsApp. So, let's begin. The first thing you need to do is save the number displayed on your screen as the MyGov help desk in your phone directory. Then, open WhatsApp on your phone. Tap on New Message. Search for the MyGov help desk contact on WhatsApp and tap on it to open a new chat window. Now type Namaste, Hi, or DigiLocker to activate the chatbot. The chatbot shows these available options. Tap on the DigiLocker Services button here. If you already have a DigiLocker account, tap on the Yes option when the chatbot asks. If you don't have an account, you can tap No and follow the steps on screen to create an account. Enter your 12-digit Aadhaar number when the chatbot asks for it. It is required to link and authenticate your DigiLocker account for access to its services via WhatsApp. Enter the OTP received in your messages from UIDAI to proceed. Once the OTP is confirmed, the chatbot lists all the documents linked with your DigiLocker account. If you just created an account, you can use the Issue button to add documents and Aadhaar button to see your Aadhaar details. And there you have it, simple steps to access your DigiLocker documents on WhatsApp.
I hope you found this information useful, and please don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to the Gadgets 360 channel for all things tech.